now the Fairey Delta 2, a supersonic research aircraft. It's famous for setting an official world speed record of 1,132 miles an hour, piloted by Peter Twiss. Like everything else at Farnborough, the FD2 is all British. It's like a flash of lightning, and when it lands, parachute brakes slow down its run.
The Fairey Delta 2 is a research aircraft with supersonic speed. Its elongated nose can be lowered in flight to give the pilot a good forward view for landing and taxiing or takeoff.